when we talk about permanently protecting places where wildlife can thrive, it's actually places where people thrive as well, because we're wildlife, we're mammals, we need clean air, we need, you know, a reliable food source, we need clean water, and so we're actually protecting places where people can thrive as well.